What will I do now? All my hope was on Cosmos that traveled overseas to come back and help me become an importer. That one failed. Nothing, absolutely nothing is happening in this village. And I can't just go to the city empty-handed. Ugochukwu just came back to the village on a visit. I wish I had at least 60,000 naira. I would have given it to him in order to help me buy provisions and cosmetics in Onitsha. With it, I can start a small shop here. Who knows? From there, I can even become a millionaire. Wait, you. I am here looking for 60,000 naira while Akada and his cousin just threw away 40,000 naira at that shrine. Yes! Hi, why didn't I think of this earlier?
Sit down.
I'm telling you, I have a very big good luck today.
Nsogbu.
Welcome.
Nsogbu,
welcome.
So, Sebu, you came into Onitsha. You never care to come to my place. Why?
Yeah, in your dream or how?
Are you telling me you were not there in Onitsha for last month?
Oh, yeah. To do what? Well, I would have existed in Onitsha in your dream. That shows me how much you love me. Let's forget that I was not in Onitsha, my brother. How is your family and your wife?
They're all fine. They're all fine, my brother. So,
your dream of becoming a millionaire have not matured, eh?
Uzo, leave that matter. I'm coming. Okay. I'm here for entirely pure business. In fact, I want to lay my business acumen on the table and let us judge. Okay. Now. I have opened one shop in this village.
That's good.
Store that I want to equip. And I need the support of people like you to make me grow. Because if you people don't support me, I'm going nowhere. You know the kind of support you give to Clement and them. You know, when they open their shop, you normally give them supply.
That's correct.
And they give you a small deposit. When they sell, then they give you the money, they return. I want you to extend that favor to me. I have 40,000 naira. I want to deposit to you. And I need goods. So what about them? 4 million or more. In no time,
I will give you this money back.
No, you would have come with your lawyer to change the name of my company to Nsobuwa Incorporated.
Look, look, look. It is not like that. We must have to start from somewhere. Eh? I'll give you goods worth of maybe 50,000.
Wait, on what deposit? Look, that means I will have to give you 10,000. You see, if I'm bringing 40,000 and you're giving me goods worth 50,000, what is my gain?
Usobu. At 40,000, listen, you are a new person in this business. I will start by giving you 70,000 naira worth of goods. By the time you finish, that's if I'll give you more.
You are coming up.
You are a new person in this business.
See, why can't we cross 100
it's
and
not
make
possible.
It 150?
It's not possible.
It's not possible.
Listen, you are a new person. By the time you must have known the secret of the business, I will consider giving you more money and more goods.
Uzo,
eh?
I agree.
Okay.
To tell you, I'm a man of my word. When I say something, it's only that people misunderstand me. If I say something, I do it. Uzo, this is 40,000.
Huh?
Let us stand.
Uzo,
oh, yes, let us stand.
Huh?
Yes.
Yes.
Look, if you test me, you will see the amount of salt in me.
Eh?
Not that I contain salt and pepper.
So, your dream of becoming the Gloria
house. Uzo, you are smiling too much.
You know, you are just smiling like an English dog that has a toothache. But it's all right. I'm trying to tell you that I have to need receipt for this money. It's not that I don't trust you. I trust you very, very well. But you know, it may be your children that have, you know, people, you can die tomorrow.
Listen, you need receipts. I'm giving you goods. What, 70,000?
It's not that I don't trust you.
Okay. Do you know what? Let my goods remain with me. Go with your money.
Or
you insist, get me a guarantor.
Garanto.
Yes, now.
You and me, Garanto.
You should know that.
We know ourselves too much.
That is the issue. I'm doing this thing because of our closeness. I'm on trust.
Why are you getting angry? So
I'm not an angry.
I was pulling your leg. How can't you understand? Because forget the receipt. I don't need the receipt with you.
Also, are you going to the bank to put this money now?
You should only concern yourself with the goods I'm going to bring to you. Not what I do with my money.
Uzo, you know why I'm saying it is that I'm the robbers are bang.
Forget about that.
So that I can go and keep this money until you're ready to put it in the bank.
Forget about me expecting your goods.
Okay. So how, when am I expecting the good?
Maybe by next tomorrow.
Next tomorrow? Hey, it won't be possible tomorrow.
It can't be possible tomorrow. I must have to place all that for my customers to bring
that. How many trailers are coming? Why are you laughing?
Go, please.
Also, I expect it in quantum. Even though 70,000 is big money, I expect that with that, my store will full.
Who's
also, who are you?
Let's do it,
okay, thank you.